Haunt.
Play this horror game alone or with your friends. Hop on a tram and venture into this underground town to get out alive. That is, if you can. You'll need care, courage, perseverance, and use each death as a lesson. Okay, so I've been hearing a few people saying that this is, like, the new, like, Roblox stores or whatever. But I really, like, either that, like, but I really haven't heard that much about this game and stuff. But all I know is, like, people are just saying this is supposed to be, like, a new Doors or whatever. So I guess that's something to do, like, about, like, a Doors gameplay or whatever. I don't really exactly know, but I guess we're just gonna have to find out with random people, shall we? Let's begin. Alright then, here we are. Haunt. And it seems that we're, like, in some underground town or whatever. Game contains loud noises, flashlight, jump scares, of course. Alright, for a back spear. Alright! How to play. Hop on a tram to launch a run. Throughout your run, you'll find items that you can either use yourself in your runs or keep, and once back in the lobby, put up for sale by interacting with the merchant. Your objective is to escape from this underground town while resisting all the entities that you will encounter. It will be far from easy, and you'll have to learn from your mistakes to perhaps finally succeed. Boost guide. At the lobby or in certain rare areas during your run, you'll see boosts of other players. In these, you'll be able to buy directly from players for Bobuck. The items that they put on sale with their full durability, depending on the amount of your purchase, a different animation will be played and from a certain amount. The animation will be huge and seen by all players in the lobby, all servers. To create a sale, you'll need to create a Game Pass or t-shirt on the Roblox website. And set the price you want. Once created, the game. All right, so that's just please donate. All right, coins. You can earn coins by collecting them during a run at the end of each run, depending on how far you've come, or by supporting the developer through the store. The more friends you have with you in your run, the more coins you will earn. Coins are used to buy items at the start of a run, which can then use or resell to other players for a Robux. Okay, hold on a second. Stars guide. You can earn stars when you buy items from another player. These are used to buy boost skins or cool future features. Alright then. Okay, let's just get straight into it then. Alright, let's just go over here. Come on. Please. Alright, let's go over here. So, let's join the... Okay then. Alright, let's just join that one. Alright. Alright, here we go. A haunt. I wonder what this is gonna be about. See, now this guy is also new, so... Yeah, someone join, please. 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 Yay, we got another person. Hooray. All right. Let's do this. Haunt. What is this going to be? Well, we're going to have to find out ourselves. On the way. Good luck. Oh, dear. I don't like the sound of that. Okay, then. Hello? Okay, then. Oh, God, I have the volume down very low. And I can't even do anything. Oh. Hello. Oh, it's like El Goblo. Goblino.
Gosh, you're here. I'm Timmy, and I've been here, hiding here ever since entities.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Now that the tram's broken down, we have to cross the whole town to get out. Then don't waste time. It's time to go.
Okay, then. Oh. So, escape the underground town. Alright, I see. So we have to move forward until we find the exit. So yeah, basically, like, doors or whatever. Okay, then. Alright.
Okay, so one of the key... Alright, so yeah, we have, like... Alright.
Oh. Yeah, okay, so that's where we can, like, buy stuff, alright. 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 So yeah, basically just Roblox stores if we were basically on the ground, I guess. Oh. Wait, did you find it? Oh, okay. No, that's just coins. Oh, all right, there we go. Main key. Wait, bro, where are you going? Bro, it's right here. There we go. question mark teddy bear. Okay, that teddy bear might be important, so gotta remember that. No? Wait, what the? Oh. It's just Timmy. Quiet. A little too quiet, indeed. Okay, so we need to, like, find a key and stuff, like, for the house. And also for that and stuff, so. Ah, main key. Alright, hold on. I want to see if this works. Red house key. Okay, that's just a red. Okay. Oh, jeez. Alright. Scared me there for a second. Oh, jeez. Honestly, it looks like more of a cave than, like, you know, like a, yeah. I guess it's not even here, so. Oh, yeah, but, right. We have a lamp. Lantern. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, no. That's just the main key again. The hell? Oh. I don't exactly know if it's actually here or something. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Wait. Yeah, I don't think it's here. Alright, let's just go. Fallen? Alright. Yeah, let's just get the hell out of here. It's peaceful so far. Oh. 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 1 minute. My lights aren't off. I feel like there's gonna be. I swear it just shook. Huh? Oh. Alright. Well, let's just get going, I guess. I mean, there's something different with. Haunt and, like, doors, like, there's actually someone else with us and stuff, like, that's not, like, you know, not a Roblox player, so, that's something different, I guess. So far, there's no entity so far. I bet as soon as I said that, like, there's gonna be another entity, like, in the next room. Damn, how long is it, like, underground stuff? I bet there's, like, some entity where, like, it crashes its hand, like, it's like a giant and it crashes its hand through here and stuff, and if you touch it, like, you just die and stuff. I feel that. I feel like that's gonna happen. Or not. Probably just some entity ideas, most likely. Alright, yeah, we need to find a key, so. Are there meant to be any? Well, yeah, obviously, because I guess it's, like, inspired by doors and stuff, so, like. Wait, oh. Okay, you already found it. Alright, I heard some shooking. Oh, nope. Okay. Alright. Something's coming. Oh! Hello? Am I supposed to look at you? What? Huh? light's flickering when it starts hunting. Huh? Alright, let's try this again. Oh, my bad. You know, I was trying to use the key, you know. How I use it for a screw. Alright. Yeah, of course these are randomly generated. So, the raven, So when the lights flicker and stuff, that's when the raven is hunting or whatever. I don't know how to, like, avoid him, though. Like, do we need to hide or whatever? Like, I guess, most likely. I don't exactly know. So, yeah. I mean, there are, like, keys somewhere, like, for these houses. I just don't know where they are, though. Or they're just not meant to be there and not meant to, like, you know, get through. I don't really know. Why ask me? Alright. Alright then. And I'm alone. Great. Alright. Let's just try to do this by myself. I got some coins, baby. About to get rich after this. Let's see. Alright. Let's see. Alright, we got more coins. That's fine by me. Alright. Is that a thunderstorm or just some other noises? I don't really want to know, honestly. Yeah. Oh. You need a crop, son of a bitch. Alright. It's probably in here somewhere. The wrong way. I got the blue house entrance now. Put some coins. Still got Timmy following me. I suppose one, the crowbar is in one of these houses, most likely. Or you probably need to buy it or whatever. I don't know. Or just no bed or whatever. Okay then. like not here? Guess it's just not here then. Yeah, let's just keep going then. How is it? Oh, never mind. So yeah, I guess he's basically just the rush of this game then, huh? Okay then. Good to know. Good to know. Alright. Most likely not, like, actually gonna be able to beat this, so, like, please be generous. I mean, I can't click it, it's like... Sorry, but... Crowbar? Oh, that means there's a crowbar somewhere, maybe. I'm probably just putting that there just to fuck with me, I don't know. Just trying to focus and stuff so, like, I can actually beat this, most likely. Well, like I said, I'm most likely not actually gonna be able to beat this. It just really depends how much focus I am. And not talking that much, so I should probably just shut up already. So I guess a crowbar is here, maybe. No, you can't die in the fire. I like that instead of, like, drawers or whatever, like, it's these barrels that you have to find, like, the stuff, you know? Alright, we don't need a key, just gonna explore anyways. 184, interesting. Jeez, for a second there. Got scared. Oh. Wait, did that just hurt us? Wait a minute. Did we, like, cut ourselves? I don't even know. I didn't even see. If so, then goddamn. Oh. Huh. No, I guess we can't, like, Jesus Christ. All right. Alright, some of these are expensive, goddamn. Wait, why are some of these so damn expensive? Oh, wow. I'll just go with this. Alright.
Gotta help some business, you know.
Nice. Generous people. Alright. Alright, now let's just keep going, I guess. Okay. That's not fancy, so chill out. Is there? What? That was the mouth, but okay, no. What is this? Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Huh? And place the stone on its pedestal. Um.
Anyways, guys, that was Haunt. Yeah, it's basically just doors or whatever, or like, if it was like Undertale, get it? Because we're like underground. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any other Roblox horror games like these and stuff, where it's like inspired by doors and you like have to go through randomly generated rooms and stuff while surviving from entities or whatever, then suggest them on the group, on my Roblox group, the PuggyPugsonYT group. You can either click the link in the description below that has a very long paragraph, or you just do it in the long way, just search up our Roblox group, the PuggyPugsonYT group, and it's mostly be the first one to pop up. You know what, guys? Not gonna lie, I'm getting really like, tired and stuff, so I'm just gonna end the video right here and stuff. Like, no saying all the other stuff and stuff, because I'm just getting real tired, so yeah, it's very late at night, so I gotta go. Peace.